Welcome back to the Black Carpet. This is the Necrosexual here with Mem from Exhumer. Or how the hell are you tonight, sir?
Hey, how you doing?
Majestic.
I can see.
So what's your favorite thrash song of all time?
Shit. Now you ask me like that, you put me on the spot. I don't know. Hell Awaits.
Hell Awaits, baby. You know, I'm a little bit impartial to Creator. They're one of my favorite bands, also from Germany.
Yeah.
Gotta love Terrible Certainty. Yeah, Millie's the man. So, what's it like being in New York for this award show?
It's great. I live on Long Island, so, you know, part of our band lives in Germany, part of our band stays here, so, yeah, it's cool.
My bass teacher plays in Doro Pest, so they got the U.S.-German connection going on there, too.
There you go, yeah.
So, is there one person you hope to meet tonight besides the Necrosexual?
No, I already met you. Yeah.
Right answer, baby. So, Dan, it's been a year since Lemmy died. What is the most metal way you could choose to die if you could choose a way to off yourself?
Just drinking vodka and falling off stage, I assume, right?
You're putting me on the spot too much.
Okay. So what do you want to talk about? I don't want to put you on the spot.
All right, great. I don't know, man. Ask me some stuff about our band.
Okay. So, Exhumer, legendary German thrash band. What do you hope the future brings for Exhumer?
A few more records, definitely. You know, continue working with Metal Blade. Been doing a real good run with them for the past two records. So everybody's happy. We're happy. They're happy.
What would you say the most craziest show in recent memory for Exhumer has been?
Craziest. Last European tour in Poland. Second show in Poland. Lots. Was fucking outstanding. Really insane. Everybody was. It was like a 1987 show just this year.
A lot of broken bones.
It was crazy. It was really good, yeah. Sold that house. It was insane.
If you could collaborate on a record with one musician, is there anybody you hope to collaborate with?
The guy from Church of Misery, Tatsuo, yeah.
My grandmother loves Church of Misery.
Yeah, I can tell.
Mem, thank you for going one.
Thanks, brother.
I won with a grim one. Warriors, come out and play it!
That's right.
Thank you, my friend. Have a great night. It is I, the Slayer of Posers, the grim one to all, the most electrifying man in corpse entertainment, the Necrosexual!